live and die by the blade. Enjoy the taste of steel.